Actress Kangana Ranaut has been calling out Alia Bhatt since earlier this year for not supporting her film Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi. She had also called Alia a product of Karan Johar's nepotistic gang. Ever since, Kangana has made several references regarding Alia, the latest being over mediocre performance in the otherwise widely lauded Gully Boy. Even recently, Alia and her family were targeted by Kangana's sister Rangoli Chandel on social media. At an event, when Alia was asked about it, she said,
"If agar main aisi hu, then my family is 10 times more mature and stronger than I am. I to mujhe isme padhna hi nahi hai. You know, I just want to be happy, positive, work hard, be a better version of myself every day. Log kya kahe, kya na kahe, I should not pay attention to it. And everybody has a right to, you know, to say what they want to say. Main bas chup rahungi, that's my stand."
Apart from her, Critics' Choice Awards were also saw Anupama Chopra, Neha Dhupia, Javed Akhtar, Shabana Azmi, Jackie Shroff, Zoya Akhtar, Kubra Sage, Pankaj Tripathi, Aditi Rao Haidri, Fatima Sana Sheikh, Apar Shakti Khurana, Boni Kapoor, Richa Chadha and others. Honest Report.